In the Tulsa County District Attorney race, the Oklahoma Supreme Court says that Republican State Representative Fred Jordan of Jinx is eligible for the job. Jordan's opponent, Steve Kunzweiler, had challenged his candidacy. Kunzweiler is the chief of the Tulsa County DA's criminal division. He argued that Jordan isn't eligible to serve as DA because of a pay increase that the legislature approved earlier this year. Jordan abstained from voting on that bill. And today, the state's highest court ruled that a provision of the Constitution does not apply to Jordan since his legislative term ends before he would become district attorney.
I feel great. Today, the Supreme Court confirmed exactly what we've been saying from day one, that I am eligible to run for and hold the office of district attorney, and that we were right on the law.
Now, Steve Kunzweiler issued a statement about the court's ruling. It reads in part, "I believe the most important issue facing voters is not the redefining of the word election. Instead, it will be voting for the candidate who has the most experience to serve as their DA and keep them safe." You can read Kunzweiler's entire statement on our website, KGRH.com.